Children, in this lesson, we will see some interesting examples of subtraction of two-digit numbers by writing them horizontally. Today, Raju and Bablu are walking in the fair. Raju is excited that he has now learned subtraction and he can now solve any question. Raju and Bablu went to a shop to burst balloons. There were a total of 50 balloons. Raju started bursting the balloons. When his turn got over, 11 balloons were left. Bablu asked Raju how many balloons he had burst. Bablu immediately wrote this question on a piece of paper. But Raju started thinking, because he could not understand how he could possibly subtract 1 ones of 11 from 0 ones of 50. Children, do you think this is possible? Let us see how Bablu solved it. Bablu took a paper and told Raju, "Here we have to use the borrowing process. We will borrow 1 10 from 5 tens of 50 and thus make 10 ones. Because we borrowed 1 10, we have 4 tens left now." Children, can you solve this further? Yes, we will subtract 1 ones from 10 ones and we will get 9 ones. And finally, if we remove 1 tens from 4 tens, we will get 3 tens. Raju became excited after learning this new process. Oh wow! Raju burst 39 balloons. Bablu found the solution to this question just like us. A laddu eating competition was happening in the fair. Raju and Bablu also participated in the competition. Raju ate 32 laddus and Bablu ate 41 laddus. Now both are fighting over who ate more laddus and by how many. Children, can you answer this question? Wow, children, you have solved this correctly. Bablu ate 9 laddus more than Raju. Raju and Bablu kept wandering in the fair and solving the questions of subtraction. Children, you should also find such questions of subtraction around you and try to solve them. Children, in this lesson, we have seen some interesting examples of subtraction by writing 2-digit numbers horizontally.